One. Joan Zelenska in the three. Thank you. Charles, Jim rolling in 46, Howard Kelly Jr. 11 making contact. In turn 4, caution flag is out.
Sleep is better for you. Okay, there's Monroe Asphalt. You want to come in here, Darren?
Howard, I fumbled on the last three speeches. My wife is going to hand this Monroe Asphalt trophy off to you.
Congratulations, Howard, on a fantastic race. It was very exciting. We'd like to present you with this Monroe Asphalt trophy. Also, I wanted to say happy Father's Day to all the fathers out there, and we are so thankful that you guys chose to spend your Father's Day with us here at Toledo Speedway, and also you drivers. Awesome job.
Thank you. I'd like to thank Monroe Asphalt for sponsoring, too.
This could be a tradition on Father's Day. That was good racing today, man.
It was very good racing. I got to thank Jim Frowling for taking the blame for that. That's a man of him. He's a good guy to work. Tough competitor thing. Between me, him, and Ronnie, we all learn. We're bump and bang, but when something happens, we usually take the blame if it's our fault.
There you go. How about a nice round of applause?